What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix a slow download speed on your Steam launcher. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, we will take a look at your Steam settings. Open up your Steam client and click on Steam on the top left to access your settings. In the download section, click on Clear Download Cache. This can have a lot of impact on your download speed, especially if you haven't cleared your download cache before. Next, you might want to change your download region. The closest region is not always the best option, as some servers have a higher or lower utilization depending on the time of day. Additionally, prevent your VPN service from running on your system. This will in any case reduce download speeds for Steam games. You should also disable or increase your download bandwidth limit. I set this to 5 or 8 MB per second, but if you prefer to increase your download speed, then make sure to disable the limit. After taking a look at your settings, make sure to close your Steam client and open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. Here, in the Performance tab, select Open Resource Monitor. In the Network section, expand your processes with network activity. After a few seconds, you will see every process using your network connection. This might be your browser running in the background, Discord, or a download bottlenecking your connection. Make sure to only enter processes which you know won't break your operating system. Before downloading new content in your Steam client, you should see an option where to install the content to. If you have enough storage on your SSD, then you might want to install it to a faster drive, as your write speeds might otherwise bottleneck your download speed. Lastly, make sure that your network adapter driver is up to date. Open up your Device Manager. On this window, expand your network adapters. Right-click the one you are using and select Update Driver. Lastly, select Search automatically for drivers. This will take a moment to make sure that your network adapter's driver is up to date. Lastly, and this might sound obvious to some of you, make sure to use an Ethernet connection to get a faster and more reliable connection to your router, and restart your router in case you haven't done this in a while. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.